Me again, back for another video. Now, I have some seriously news for you all. Well, my school that didn't the last day of school start to 15 days? No, it's supposed to be start at 21 days, not 15 days. But what happens when 16 or 15 days are up? Could it be 16 or 15 days? I don't know what's going wrong. Well, there's a real reason why my school has 16 days. Because next week, I have a block schedule which changes during Monday. Because next week, I might have to switch schedules to different classrooms. But every, every Wednesday or Tuesday, Thursday, I can go look block schedules. Like in my block schedule, I go the 1, 3, 5, and the other one to 2, 4, and 6. Well, that's the reason why. But hopefully in the last day of school will be at the 24th, because I know it's sure. Well, that's all I had to say. Bye-bye.